这是我父亲日记里的文字，这是他的青春留下来的散文诗。多年以后我看着泪流不止，我的父亲已经老得像一个影子。 By documenting all these tales from fatherhood, he made me realize he was misunderstood. The tears and the blood that he shed were for our good. Finally I understandHe was my number one fan.
欢迎点赞订阅。